I do like a girl who is modest and shy and who thinks that it's naughty to spoon. If a boy holds her hand, she will tremble and cry. If he gives her a squeeze, she will swoon. But should he perchance ask for one little kiss, she'll tremble all over and say something like this.
Oh, Algernon, pardon my blushes. I'm not used to this sort of thing. 'Twas weakness, I know, to let myself go when you've not even bought me the ring. As a rule, I'm not cheap, and my kisses I keep for my parents, my dog, and my cat. Bar a few grenadiers and the Welsh Fusiliers. It's the first time I've ever done that. There's a nice lady for you. I own just a small row of houses, worse luck. And one tenant by name, Mrs. Jelf, is a widow of means. I don't know what she means, and I don't think she quite knows herself. I call for the rent every month as a rule. The last time I called, she was distant and cool. She bade me a chilly good morning. Not hello, old bean, as before.
She said, pray don't stay. I won't keep you away from that fair-headed hussy next door.
She was stern and sedate, and I grieve to relate, didn't ask me to hang up my hat. So I jolly well went. But she did pay the rent, and it's the first time she's ever done that. See? While lunching this morning, I fancied a bird. Now, don't misconstrue my words, please. I wanted a pick at a nice tender chick with potatoes and gravy and peas. I ordered the fowl at a swell restaurant. It came, and I felt that something was wrong.
No.
The legs looked quite tender and tempting. There was nothing much wrong with the breast. No fault with the wings, but I don't like those things. Now I'll tell you the part I like best. Yes. It's the old parson's nose, so I looked where it grows. And ye gods, I was nearly knocked flat, for they had skewered it in with a lady's hairpin. And it's the first time I've ever seen that. Fancy getting that in your hollow tooth. Yeah. I once met a beautiful maiden. She hadn't a friend in the world. She told me she was attracted by me, and I did like the way her hair curled. We met pretty often, in fact, every day, and we wandered along in the following way. On Monday, we went to the pictures. On Tuesday, we went to a hall. On Wednesday, we went for a trip into Kent. And on Thursday, we went to a ball. On Friday, oh bliss, she allowed me to kiss her upon the doorstep of her flat. And on Saturday evening, her husband turned up. And she said, it's the first time he's ever done that. Nicely copped.